Hello everyone and welcome. Today I'm trying out this new game called Messi Runner. It's pretty much like any other running game that you jump, slide and dodge obstacles. So, since it's loaded, let's try it out. So, we're going to Latin America. I've played a little bit, so I have challenge completed, but still, let's choose a challenge to run 1500 meters. So let's play. So far I've played a little bit of this game and I can see that I'm enjoying it. Actually, it's the same thing that any other run. Oh shit, it's pretty much like any other running game, so don't expect to see something new, because, well, the difference that I can see is only that you can kick footballs to your enemies. So yeah, and it's pretty much only thing that I see that's different from other games. Yet, maybe some games have pretty much same options, like shoot guns or something, but still. Whoa, why did you kick? Come on, I was pressing to go up. Okay, let's try it again. So I wonder what, like, how this game is played after you advance a little more. Like, if you have any power-ups or you have to level up or something. We'll see during the gameplay, so stick around for that. Because, well, I'm totally new, so what the fuck, come on! Okay, I'm starting to dislike this game. Because, well, maybe it's my fault, but shit, that jump is just horrible. Two times, same jump. Or was it three times? I already forgot. Okay, we'll run through other corner maybe, because I don't want to jump through that place again. Maybe I suck, but maybe I don't. Okay, see, I jump and it just fucking stupid messy, I don't know. Shit, okay. And I told you that I will go on the other side, and I didn't. And what's with this magic footballs? Oh, they actually collect balls and shit. Okay, that's nice. Okay, we'll jump through this place because... Okay, we're good. Whoa! What was that? You can kick in the air also. That's cool. I wonder what these combos do. Like, the point of them? Do I get to be invincible or something? Oh, that was close. And mission is complete, so yeah, I see that it's giving you experience, so it should be, well, you should be able to level up, so that is nice. I like games where you need to level up. Yeah. Now we need to run for 45 seconds. I think that won't be very hard. I hope. Let's not jump to any conclusions. Maybe it will be harder than it seems, than it sounds. Okay, so I have good feelings about this game. And I don't know, I like it, but then again, I don't. Oh, cool, I ran for 45 seconds and another mission is completed. So yeah. What I can see is, you get two of each mission, but in the time it gets a little bit, only a little bit harder. So, twice as hard. I didn't, oh, yes, so twice as hard as before. So, I have to run for a quarter. Oh shit, where did you come from, blue monster? Okay, let's revive and run again. Oh, and another achievement unlocked. Monster's Tree House. Don't get in my way. I don't want you anymore. I wonder if you are getting something from killing these monsters. Like, I see that it gives plus 2, but I have no idea what this plus 2 is giving. What's the point of this combo? I can't figure out yet. Maybe I should read a little bit about this game, because I feel stupid. I don't know what this combo does. Still, so far I can say that I would give a strong 4 stars rating, and maybe even more. After I'll get to know this game. Well, how do you say, get to know this game? After I play it a little more than just 10 minutes. Oh, cool, and mission completed. So, my level is 8 already.